A quick update from yesterday's free font many color keychain tutorial. This was the one I made, and when I initially made it, I had this set lower, let's say 3.2, and my white PLA was a little bit transparent. So I simply bumped this up by a half millimeter, 3.7, press enter. That fixed that, and then inside here, this did not exist. So I decided I want to have the ring inside here. Notice we built these all from the bottom, so we can simply bring sketch out and drop it right on the main base. Of course, zoom out and move over to where we can then trace our part. Take your nudge, set it to 0.1. Simply click where you want to start, and then we're going to press number 2 to do a bezier curve. Go to the halfway mark and click, hold, and twist. Notice if you keep these vertical, it does make them better in the end. Click, hold, and twist, get it to the distance you want, click, hold, and twist, and then simply finish. Now we can go down to the stroke. I know that these are about 1.5, so I'm going to simply press enter. I'm going to double click and just make sure I've got these exactly the way I want. Notice that one was a little wonky, so I'm going to just stretch it like this. And everything else looks really good. If I hit finish sketch, of course now it's super tall, but let's double check the height we need. Notice this is 2.5, so we want this part to be 2.5. And press enter. I'm gonna match the color. Don't forget you can always click on your shape, copy that color, move to your other shape, and simply paste that color in. Control V and press enter. Now I took the whole part, exported it as a single piece, and used the paint by layer height to get the 3 colors. Of course, make sure you check the bit.ly up above for the full tutorial, and have a glorious day, and keep tinkering.